So my name is Hussain, and I'm from. I was originally born in Karachi, Pakistan. So I'll be wearing a very traditional Pakistani attire. It's called the shalwar and kurta. Kurta means shirt, and shalwar means pants. It's a very relaxing outfit, and it's very, very traditional for Pakistani men to wear. Well, tonight I'll be performing a subcontinental traditional piece called Qawwali. Now, Qawwali is basically, it stems for the word Qawl. Qawl is, you can say, a remembrance of God. You're supposed to do a Qawwali to basically express your love for God and the longing that you have for your beloved. So it kind of has a dual meaning. A Qawwali is usually performed with traditional instruments like a harmonium and a tabla or a dhol. But I'll be performing with a guitar just to, you know, express it the way I want to express it. And hopefully we'll have a great time.
Lale di jana